Bollywood actresses wearing minimal clothes in cold temperature. Katrina Kaif. The makers of the movie Tiger Zinda Hai did not mercy Katrina a little during the initial scenes of the song Dil Diyan Gallan. During the first few scenes, Katrina just wore her night suit on a snow-covered mountain, while Salman was fully covered in warm clothes. Alia Bhatt. This talented actress in her debut movie Student of the Year romanced with two actors, Varun Dhawan as Siddharth Malhotra. In the song Ishq Wala Love, which was shot at Kashmir, the male leads were given layers of warm clothing, but Alia wore short dresses, full sleeve tops and jeans. Shraddha Kapoor. Shraddha Kapoor and Prabhas in their movie Saho danced on a snow-covered mountains of Austria. While Prabhas was given leather jackets, Shraddha was given only dresses that barely covered her body in that cold temperature. Kriti Senon. Bollywood is fascinated with romantic snow song, and Tiger and Kriti's movie had a song called Rabba Shot in snow-covered mountains. Tiger was given leather jackets, mufflers and all warm clothing, whereas poor Kriti was given chiffon sari or backless one piece in that cold weather. Yami Gautam. In Divya Khosla Kumar's movie Sanam Re, Pulkit and Yami featured in the song Kya Tujhe Ab, and this song was shot on snow-covered mountains. While Pulkit was wearing warm clothes, Yami was wearing colorful chiffon saris with blouses that barely covered her in that cold temperature. Kajol. In the song Zara Sa Jhoom Lume from the movie DDLJ, Kajol danced wearing a red skater dress on a snow-covered mountain. The song was shot in G-Star, Switzerland, which has a very low temperature, and in that cold weather, Kajol just wore the red short dress. The beautiful song Gerua from the movie Dilwale was shot at the picturesque location of Iceland, and it starred SRK and Kajol. SRK was given warm clothing like leather jackets, thermals and all, but poor Kajol was wearing chiffon saris or shirts with long skirts. Madhuri Dixit. A song from Madhuri Dixit and Anil Kapoor's starrer movie Pukar was shot at the beautiful location of Alaska. While Anil Kapoor was wearing leather jackets and tux, Madhuri danced wearing only colorful chiffon saris on the snow-covered mountains. Aishwarya Rai. In the romantic song Humko Hami Se Chura Lo, SRK and Aishwarya danced on a snow-covered mountain. SRK wore sweaters, thermals and mufflers, but Aishwarya was given only colorful saris of net in that extreme cold weather. Sushmita Sen. The movie Main Hoon Na was shot at the St. Paul School, which is in Darjeeling. Everybody can remember that everyone was wearing warm clothes. But Sushmita Sen, who was a teacher, wore only colorful chiffon saris with almost backless blouses. Juhi Chawla. In the song Tu Mere Samne from the movie Dar, SRK and Juhi romanced and danced on a snow-covered mountain. Juhi wore flimsy clothes like skirt and top in the cold weather, and only in few scenes she was given a pullover. Sridevi. In Sridevi and Rishi Kapoor's famous song Chandri, both the stars dance on a snowy place in a very low temperature. Rishi Kapoor was given warm clothes, jackets, but Sridevi wore net saris and danced in that cold weather. Amrita Rao. The movie Main Hoon Na was shot at St. Paul's School in Darjeeling, which is a cold place. But in the movie, Amrita just wore crop tops and jeans. Even after her transformation in the movie, she wore sleeveless salwar suits in the movie. Amisha Patel. In her debut movie with Hrithik Roshan, Kaho Na Pyar Hai, Amisha and Hrithik romanced each other in a song that was shot in New Zealand. Hrithik wore leather jackets and warm clothes, but Amisha was given only midriff lehengas in that cold weather. Rakhi. In 1985, Shashi Kapoor and Rakhi romanced each other in Kashmir in the movie Pighalta Aasman. Shashi Kapoor wore warm clothes, but Rakhi was given only a shawl over her kurta. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.